Dear ladies, gentlemen and friends, as we can all experience, not only Europe, but the whole world has changed. Serious political and social changes are taking place, and this is affecting all our societies. The route which we followed with the EU leadership's GPS has now its own signal, and we are in a period of redesigning. We have experienced that unexpected situations can transform the world, and we need to adapt to new challenges. But there are situations that we need to consciously plan, and there are directions we must follow. The equal participation of Roma and Roma youth must be in that direction. One of the main reasons of the failure of the previous strategies is the deep-rooted anti-Gypsyism and the fact that European Roma communities have never had or have had very little advocacy power. The practical experience is that strategies appear only and exclusively in state-level political communication or in media statements, which are voiced by politicians as colorful slogans. Despite the fact that good ideas may be born, no results can be seen in the practical implementation outside of one or two micro-level sample programs, and they do not and cannot have a serious or simultaneous social effect. Roma communities do not experience a noticeable improvement in their living conditions, social status and participation. The billions of euros are distributed in the member states on the basis of good relations with government actors or political commitment and loyalty. In several countries, programs are not planned, implemented and monitored with the involvement of Roma, Roma youth and civil society. This must be completely changed. Programs need to be developed on the basis of needs assessment with local communities, including Roma youth and Roma people from diverse backgrounds. The European Commission and the member states must guarantee that Roma youth have a major say in the design and implementation of the national Roma integration strategies. Member states should include Roma youth as a specific target group under their Roma and mainstream strategies and develop specific measures targeting the needs of young Roma people. Topics such as education, employment, healthcare, housing, and equal treatment have to be a discussion involving young Roma. Real participation and social inclusion will only be achieved if Roma youth are given a role at all levels of society and can play a role in decision making. We always hear that Roma youth are the future of Europe, but now we want to see that Roma youth have a voice in the European future.